really hard to hold these tubes in place by hand. They just continuously just slide around. It's glass on glass, and so it just slips. I will eventually figure out a method of mounting and adjusting these suckers. But as you can see, the three rasters are extremely well matched. When it's lined up, it's perfect. It's great. So, anyways, that's the tiny Trinis. And here we go. We'll try to do some color bars here. Man, that's hard to hold. And there you go, color bars.